That's a chipmunk eating the bread, which Ammi probably put outside for Sam. And that is Sam just sitting and watching. All the animals are, and she ran away. All the animals have a party in our backyard. And Sam, for whom we originally put the food outside, just sits and watches. She can't even hold the whole piece of bread, and she's eating it. So we have birds come and eat out of Sam's bowls, and then we have at least 4 to 6 stray cats that come to our backyard and eat up Sam's food. And Sam was also a stray cat that we found sitting outside our window every day, and she would just sit like this and made us feel guilty that we're not giving her anything to eat. So we started gradually giving her food to eat, and now she never leaves. She just sits in our backyard, but she eats very, very little. Look at this chipmunk. Birds and cats and chipmunks even drink out of her bowl. Sam is now looking for the leftover crumbs from the chipmunk. She is such a loser. Let me give her something to eat now. Sammy. Okay, I'll give you something.